Drake bet $1 million that Gervonta Davis will win. I know you didn't bet
$1 million.
Drake bet
$1 million on everybody.
Drake. Oh, Drake. He won $380,000. That's a house. That's a Rolls Royce.
Yeah.
What do you do when you win all these bets in boxing? First of all, do people pay up?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
Well, I mean, I don't know what he do. He gamble, but Drake gamble a lot. Drake gamble on everything.
A little too much?
It ain't too much that he got it, so I mean.
It's a bad habit if you lose $1 million on a fight.
Yeah, it's a bad habit, but I mean, yeah, I guess he got it to lose. I ain't betting $1 million.
No.
So you bet on fights a lot?
Yeah, some fights. Not a lot,
like
though.
With the casino,
okay? Sometimes. It just depends. It just depends. I might.
So, Earl, yesterday you said your biggest win was Kell Brook in England.
Yeah.
And then you said Ugas, right?
Nah, I say Ugas. I don't think I gave a second.
You don't have a second biggest win?
Nah.
But if you beat Crawford, that would be the biggest win.
Yeah, that'd be the biggest.
Derek says, when you beat Crawford, that will be your biggest win.
Yeah, that'd be the biggest win.
That's exciting. I hope the fight happens.
But I feel like all my wins are big wins because everything led up to the moment of me fighting Terrence Crawford. If I wouldn't have beat Kell Brook or beat Ugas or them other guys, I'd never get to this point. So I feel like every fight is a big fight. I feel like the moment where you don't feel like, oh, this fight is an easy fight or this fight not a big fight, and you see a lot of guys, a lot of gag and end up losing and get knocked out or, you know, a huge loss on their record. So I take every fight is a big fight.
Well, no, you have a philosophy of no tune-ups, which it's hard for other fighters to do that, right? You can't. Most people like tune-ups. Not you.
Nah, I mean, boxing like pissing or using the bathroom, like.
And then I feel like
I'm gonna be the same. You have an 8-10-week training camp. I feel like if I ain't good in that 8-10 weeks, then shit. I mean, I got 8-10 weeks to prepare for a fight. You know, sparring 3 times out the week and getting ready for a fight. You know, I should be on point. It shouldn't take me another fight for me to be sharper and on point.
That's cool too, because you put yourself through a whole training camp for not a big fight. Why not do it and then go on a fight as big as possible?
Yeah. I also love your saying, keep that same energy. When people are like fake with you, when they see you, but online they're great.
But everybody steal my sayings though, you know what I'm saying?
What else did they steal?
Everything, man. Just like,
man down.
Big fish?
You know, that's what I was saying, put them in the dirt. Kevin Payne start working out his shovel.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, I was gonna steal man down years ago. First time I heard him say it, I told Barack, I wish you put that on your shirt, man. And then you started putting it on your jackets, you know? But you got it, is it trademark?
Yeah, it's trademark.
Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.